My name is Evan Rowland. I'm 20 years old, and I live in Antioch, Tennessee. I'm making this video in the hopes of becoming the next star of Showtime All-Star Wrestling. Ever since I was 4 years old, I've always been a wrestling fan. I watched wrestling. I watched WWE. I watched WCW. I was even one of those lucky kids that had satellite TV, so I got to watch ECW. But at age six, I was determined. It hit me right there that at age six, I wanted to be a professional wrestler. And to this day, I still want to be a professional wrestler. Unfortunately, when I was a kid, I grew up in a small town of the main Mississippi. And when I mean small town, I mean small town. I never had that opportunity nor that chance to even go to my dream because of the fact that it was such a small town and nothing was there. But I moved here to Tennessee, the land of opportunity, for a better shot at becoming what I've always wanted to be, and that is a professional wrestler. And I found out that just like the story of my life, when watching wrestling, I was different from everybody else.
While everybody was into Hulkamania, brother, I was more into the Macho Madness. Yeah!
And I promise you that I would give this 110%. I am very determined, I'm very motivated, I'm very focused in everything that I love to do. And when it comes to this, I am very focused. I want to be that guy. So, SAW, Showtime All-Star Wrestling, you are looking at your next star of Showtime All-Star Wrestling.